judges, teachers, fellow contestants, and my dear friends. Today, I would like to tell you a story entitled The Ungrateful Lion. Roar! Once upon a time, in a dense forest, there lived a fierce lion. He was very cruel and mean. One day, the lion was caught in the hunter's trap. One by one, animal passed by. "Please help me," pleaded the lion. But none of the animals listened to his plea. After a while, a man came into the forest. He saw the lion. The lion said,
"I will die of hunger and suffocation. Please help me out, oh kind man."
Man was tough.
"I assure you, I will never harm you. Please help me now. The hunter will be anytime now,"
said the lion. Man felt sorry for the lion and set the beast free. As soon as the lion was free, he let out a fierce roar! "Roar! I have been trapped in this cage for a long time. I am hungry. I will have to eat you! Roar!" said the lion, looking at the man. "But you promised that you would not harm me," said the man, in a meek tone.
"Yes, I said that, but only to convince you to free me. Now I am terribly hungry. Roar!"
The terrified man thought quickly. He said, "All right, you can eat me, but let a judge decide if you are right in eating a person who has rescued you." The lion agreed. He was sure that no animal would speak against him. Just then, a wise rabbit